Archbishop John Nienstedt said today that he is not resigning as leader of the Twin Cities Archdiocese. He's also denying that he had inappropriate sexual relationships with men.
Have you ever had an inappropriate, either sexual, physical, or boundary trouble relationship with a male seminarian?
No, not at all, not in the least.
In an interview, the Archbishop said that he expects to be cleared of these allegations. Esme Murphy interviewed the Archbishop today. She joins us right now. So, Esme, this interview comes after law firm Green Espel has concluded its investigation into the allegations of sexual misconduct. Did the Archbishop talk about that report?
Well, Amelia, Archbishop Nienstedt says he has read that report, but he refused to talk about the findings, saying the investigation is ongoing and out of his hands. He did say when it comes to handling abuse claims, the Archdiocese has turned a corner.
Do you think it would be better for the Archdiocese if you did resign just with a completely clean slate?
I don't think so, because I think we have the momentum going now. If I were to resign at this point, that would be a break in that momentum.
While Archbishop John Nienstedt says new policies are in place, he also defends his handling of past cases.
Well, I want people to know that I've never covered up any clergy abuse, and I will not.
Nienstedt also defended his appointment of Father Curtis Waymire to a St. Paul church, even though he knew young men had complained that Waymire had solicited them for sex. In 2012, Waymire was convicted of molesting two young boys from the parish. Nienstedt said he thought treatment had changed Waymire.
He had taken the cure. He was getting spiritual direction. But we knew that he was same-sex attracted, but I never, in my wildest imagination, thought he would be attracted to young minors.
He also reiterated his opposition to same-sex marriage and defended his campaign in favor of the 2012 marriage amendment that would have banned gay marriage.
Being same-sex attracted is not sinful, but it's acting on those impulses, yes. So it's the behavior.
And he says he doesn't know why allegations of same-sex sexual misconduct have been leveled against him.
Are you gay?
No, I am not gay.
I said also stressed that he is not anti-gay, that in his words, every man and woman is a child of God. And he also said he would like people to know that, quote, he is a decent human being.
Well, Esme, how about this report by the law firm? Will that ever be made public?
Yes, Amelia, right now it's really not clear. Neither the Archdiocese or the Archbishop will talk about it. The investigation is ongoing. But unless something is eventually released, I think there'll always be a lot of questions.
All right, Esme, thank you.